Good morning. Oh my god, just uploaded my first YouTube video. I was just editing it this morning. I've kind of had a nice lay-in this morning. It's 8:40 and I'm still in bed. Fridays I don't work in the morning, so I take advantage of it and I sleep in. Let's go make some breakfast. I've been craving porridge for some reason. Got some kefir to put in my porridge. Today's gonna be a busy night. Let's go. I've never added kefir before to porridge. I've usually some kind of milk because the kefir doesn't have enough protein in it. We are gonna add some protein powder. I've started really not liking protein powder.
Look, that looks so cute, the porridge.
I'm gonna add some blueberries in. Frozen, like they're just one big ice cube.
This is one sexy porridge bowl. This is so annoying.
Gonna make sure to have lots of water before our breakfast.
Got a lecture in 50 minutes, so what I'm gonna do is clean my room up.
My room looks clean. Okay, I'm late for my lecture.
Hi, Billy.
Hi, Margaret. I am ill.
I just asked where Bibba was, and then I just hear this creaky voice. Oh, no. At least you're ill before fun. That's true. When you get there, you won't be ill.
It looks like it's about to rain. That's not very good.
I love you guys,
pretty. We're doing some warm-up drills and stuff. But it's so funny, like when I do the warm-up drills, my hip doesn't hurt as much. I'm getting bored now.
Done with that. Time to get some lunch.
After being at the gym, some spins, it's just so hard for my muscles to be able to keep pushing and spinning. Like, they just, my quads start hurting. I just can't push anymore.
Hello, vlog. It's Friday, the 15th of March.
Were you about to say December?
I don't really know. It's
some month.
Like January.
It's some month. It's okay.
It's some month in 2024. We're in 2024.
At least you didn't confuse the year.
And it's lunchtime.
Woohoo!
Best time of day.
Guys, welcome to St. Mary's Rep. I'm gonna show you what we have to go through every day. I want a fruit salad. Yeah. Amazing views. Look at this. Top quality. It's really not.
Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi, vlog.
Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hello.
There you go. Oh no, I've got so half your head.
Just left Halls, and I'm going to go to Teddington to go to the pharmacy to pick up my prescription. I'm carrying all my laundry with me because after work I'm going to my grandparents. But yeah, I can't wait to go see my grandparents because it's my grandma's birthday tomorrow, so I'm excited.
Why is it so sunny? I'm just boiling. Should have brought my sunscreen glasses.
My back also hurts from carrying this bag full of clothes. So I'm in a grumpy mood right now. I need to walk out of Holland and Barrett before I buy something else because I already bought some supplements yesterday. And it's a really bad shopping problem I have.
I am just sat on this wall because I've given up on walking. I got here 30 minutes early, so I've just been sitting outside. Right, I'm at the school and I'm gonna pick up the nanny and kid.
Nannying, and I'm gonna make a snack for the kids.
It's my lucky day. I got to leave work an hour earlier. Injury update. I think it's been getting better. Like, as the day's been progressing, I felt it hurt less when I walk. So that's a good sign, because it means that it's going back to how it felt before I ran. So that means I'll be able to run again soon. It's really important, especially because I live in halls and university where everyone's just running. It's so important to kind of distance myself from that, because it's so easy to just get caught up in it. And I need to, like, especially with this injury, it's made me realize how important it is to make sure I find interest in other things as well. Because, like, you know, we're human. We need balance in life.
On a train. We're in Vauxhall. I'm in Vauxhall. I can't wait to get her little bit.
To run. Oh, fuck's sake. I miss when I used to be able to run for the public transport. I'll buy these flowers for my grandma.
Oh, I just got really scared. There was this weirdo that looked at me. Oh,
every time I come home, I always have so many letters waiting for me. So I'm kind of excited because I've got three letters. This is my DBS. I got a DBS checked. Got no convictions. How cool is that? Ice cream. Brain freeze.
I've been waiting for this bath all day.
Guys. Squash and a bath is all I want in life. It doesn't get better than this. It is the end of the day. I've been quite on edge, but I don't understand why, and I don't understand what it is. I need to do some thinking to figure it out. I'm just gonna chill and watch some Netflix and go to bed. Sounds amazing.